So check this out. When you first cut it, see how yellow it is right here? It's just beautiful. And they do all sorts of artwork with this wood. Like I've seen them make wooden bowls out of it, and coasters and benches and all sorts of beautiful things. So we've been burning some of it in our fireplace, but we might use it for art instead.